For more than 60 years, NATO has proven itself as the most successful alliance in history. It's defended the independence and freedom of its members. It has nurtured young democracies and welcomed them into Europe that is full and free. It has acted
in the not too distant future.
Looks like there's some sort of engraving. It's Greek lettering. And the ornate hilt of the dagger combined form the golden star of Vergina, a symbol for the ancient kingdom of Macedon. Okay, according to the translations I've read, these symbols read Aristotle, Homer, Leonidas, Achilles, Hercules, Dionysus, Miesa, and Pella. Now, Pella was the capital of ancient Macedon, and it was the birthplace of Alexander the Great.